Well, hi YouTubers. Today is New Year's Day, and we're starting a whole new year, 2010. And here we go, and back again for another decade. And I wanted to say that today in Hawaii, I put on my Hawaii Island shirt so I can say, today in Hawaii, can I get it down just up there so you can see it, right? And on the back I have printed my new design for skateboarders. So I'm selling tote bags or even shirts if you want them with skateboarders are touched by angels. And my second shirt is the Banal Sisters, Tetra, Hydro, and Canna, Banal Sisters. And so they're both for sale on tote bags or t-shirts. You can pretty much have what you want. You got a favorite t-shirt, you want me to print one of them on there, I can do that. So you just let me know by email, my new email, xoxgrandmanan@gmail.com. xoxgrandmanan@gmail.com. And let me know what you want. And a $20 bill will get you just about anything. A free shipping all the way to Australia and anywhere else. And so today in Hawaii, I don't know what's going on downtown, but I'll tell you, when I went to town the other day, payday, Thursday, it was our Social Security, we used to say Social Security check, Social Security retirement money put in the bank. We have to use a bank, you know. Well, let's not get into that. Anyway, I had to go to town and get my money. So, I got my money, and I think I put it a little bit low there with my head cut off. And so, oh yeah, I go this way a little bit. There, that's a little better, huh? And so I just wanted to say that New Year's Day, when everybody's recovering from all that partying last night, I'm ready to get on with my life a whole nother year. I sure hope I can make it another year. I didn't think I was going to make the last one, but it really got bad. And so I have these times when I think I'm going to die right now, and then I get past those times, and I think, oh my God, I'm going to live some more. So I'm sure all of you go through the same kind of scare thing, and it's really hard on you, but just try to get past it, rise above the scare, and, you know, smoke another pipe bowl. Oh yeah, it's time. I got this darling little package. Little package with a really nice bud in it. See the place? And I'm going to put a little of that bud in my pipe. Just a little hunk, right? Just a little hunk. I'm going to put it in one cup pipe. Make sure the screens in there are nice and sturdy. And there you see it in the pipe. Okay. We'll take one of these thick lighters that ruins your thumb, and see if you can't. My thumb is so sore. Oh, that cracked my back. Don't forget to let it out your nose. But there I went to town to get my hair cut, and wouldn't you know, New Year's Eve, they went off to play, and so the hair cutters were closed. So I couldn't get my hair cut yesterday. It needs it, huh? It's looking all split ends and all that, huh? So that is one thing, they were closed. Downtown was an absolute hysterical mess. We're talking downtown Hilo, Thursday, New Year's Eve. What's today? Friday? Well, that was only yesterday. Oh, that was only yesterday. Feels like so long ago I went to town. And so I came home with, I got some more tote bags to paint, and I dropped them off at the painter's, and then I ordered some a little brown bottles to put the liniment in. Marijuana and rubbing alcohol makes a great liniment. And then I found out on the internet that I could get the lighters without the wheel from Scripto. Those were the ones I loved, and then they stopped selling them in town. I don't know why everybody's got to order the same thing. Good grief. Come on, you guys. I get a little, you're so dead, these people that order are just so dead. Maybe you need to go out and see what the world is doing before you sit down to ordering, because, well, there you are, my lecture on ordering. And then let's see what else happened when we were downtown. It was really funny because the Wally World parking lot was full, as it usually is, and Wally World has been revamping their store to include all kinds of food, which they never had before, so now everybody's in there fogging up all the aisles, gazing into all these glass-doored refrigerator thingies full of frozen and fresh food, mostly frozen food, and tons and tons and tons of it. Everything you can think of that they can freeze, it's in Wally World now. So, and then what else? It's hysterical. Every time I go to town, I come home, I'm totally worn out. I'm just trying to get everything on my list. And so many things on my list I couldn't get yesterday. It was just funny. The haircut, the bottles I had to order. The haircut I have to wait for. The lighters I got to order. What else is over here? The bottles of tote bags. Well, I got the tote bags and I got them off to the printer, so that was something. So now I've wandered on and on, talking about what's going on in Hilo Town. And the most I can say is we got southerlies with a lot of bog now. Normally we got the clean air, but when the southerlies and the easterlies get southerly, we get a lot of bog. So we got bog, which totally takes away the mountains, like we're a flat island, and so it gets pretty dull out there. But so far, ephedra, primatine, has been really good in keeping the asthma down from the bog, and so I'm able to sing for you. Oh, 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 oh. Like in, take that grandma out to play. Don't you know the only way to keep a grandma looking good and having health the way she should is take that grandma out to play. Don't you know the only way? And now I'm out of time today. And that's what's going on in Hawaii, Hawaii, Hawaii. Today, the first day of the rest of your life, the rest of my life, and let's hope it's going to be long. So take care of those that love you, love those that take care of you, and remember, Hawaii is just a bunch of islands in the middle of the ocean. That's all it is. It's a whole bunch of strange and weird people. Who else would live on an island in the middle of the Pacific? And so now I have to say goodbye. And I'll be back again because I have to put on another shirt and give you another New Year's Day film. So see you in a few. Bye-bye.